In this video today, we will see how to change the password of your Gmail account by using a mobile device. Now you can use Android phone or iPhone, whichever you want to use. For me, I'm using an Android device. So what I will do, I will open the Gmail application at first. And then what I will do, I will tap on the profile icon. Now if you have more than one Gmail account in your device, you can select any account whose password you want to change. For me, I want to change the password of the same account. So what I will do, I will tap on manage your Google account. Then I will tap on this option personal info. And if I scroll down, there is an option here password. So I will tap on it. And then at first I have to enter the current password, then next. Now I have to verify that I am the one who is going to open this Gmail application. So what I have done is I have added Galaxy Note 8 and then iPhone X as a device which will help me to log into my Gmail account. So I will select yes. So a prompt has been sent to my device. So let me open it. So once you verify that you are the one who is logging into your Gmail account, and then what happens is now here you get the option to put the new password. So put a new password here, then again put the same new password in order to confirm, and then select change password. So once you do it, your current password will be changed. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.